In this video, I'm making a blueberry bell pepper bread. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. Here you see the blueberries and bell pepper next to each other. First, I cut the bell pepper in half and clean up the inside. Now I cut the bell pepper into small pieces. I put the bell pepper pieces into the bowl with the homemade bread flour. Add the blueberries. Add cane sugar, sea salt, and baking powder into the bowl. Add olive oil and drinking water. I mix everything together till it can be handled by hand. I spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. I fold the dough several times to get all ingredients evenly distributed. I'm using a rolling pin, but you can use a clean bottle too. I divide the dough into two pieces. I put the dough into the ceramic mold with the parchment paper. After 25 minutes over boiling water in a pot, the bread is done. I have let it cool down, so I can get them out without to burn myself. It doesn't stick at the bottom because of the parchment paper. The blueberry bell pepper bread is ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! Thank you for watching and liking my video.